Today, I'm announcing the formation of a presidential campaign exploratory committee.
That announcement in January 2007 was a big political learning experience for our governor.
I didn't realize at the time how our country is so different in so many areas. I had, I believe, the experience and the drive to win, but it wasn't my year.
Still, Richardson says he doesn't regret running for president.
I had good experience, but I wasn't connecting. Although I did respectably, I was 4th out of 8. Now that doesn't get you very far, but I think we represented the state well.
So he came back to Santa Fe to represent our state, still as governor, here at a time when he was very popular, but nationally.
How come you're all silent, huh?
Although he was well known.
And at the time, they wanted something that I didn't have.
Richardson says what he didn't have were speeches about inspiration and unity, which then candidate Barack Obama did have. Still, it was quite a surprise for Richardson, who has always said, and many agree, he has the resume and the qualifications to run the most powerful country in the free world. But that didn't get across to voters in the 2008 presidential primaries and caucuses.
They liked people that had actually governed in state government, federal government, diplomacy, and I thought that would be a plus. But it didn't happen.
So the governor came home to complete his second term, a term that ends in just a few days.
You got to move on in life, and that's what I'm doing too.